Hey guys, and welcome back to Action Doom 1.
Welcome.
Still with Sockerbagarn
and Ted today, I see.
First we need to kill.
Oh. Yes. I saw the box.
So we have to get in a generic research station to see what happened. And this helicopter is silly.
It's very flat.
Yes.
Maybe you should invest in a three-dimensional helicopter. I hear they work better.
So for us, it's a jungle.
They're coming in darkness. Use your flashlight to remove the darkness.
You don't have much room to dodge there, but...
So who are these guys?
You don't know. You never know what these guys are. Just no. Enemies. Shoot at them.
Communists, then.
No, that was true.
No, they're not ready. No.
I don't know. And towards. And the music for this game is overall it's pretty good, huh? I like it.
I like the music there.
But this music right there, maybe not that much, but for those other ones.
Pew pew!
Yeah, it takes sucking forever because you have no weapons. So this level has some gimmick to it. First, let's just finish this guy, which is a very big douchebag. There's... Oh god. This guy is not supposed to shoot at me right now.
Watch out for the slow moving projectile. Oh no!
So there's different paths in this level. Three of them. Vents, Gacy, or water. Which is the boat.
Vent.
Oh hey! Yeah, you could just take the shortcut.
Bird secrets?
Oh, it's one of those assault drivers again.
Yeah.
Oh wow, this is not a pleasant graphic to look at.
And we take the boat route first, which is my favorite one, Kinda. By Kinda, you will see what I mean pretty soon.
This is money everywhere.
Yeah, this is a score because you can keep your score between levels, and you get score for everything you kill. So that's different place where if you want to maximize your score, you need to kill every box.
It's an extra bonus, or?
I know! Boat ride.
Yeah, boat music.
I wanna do a reference to I'm on a boat, but I'm not
okay,
sure
so this part, you have to...
Holy shit, it's a boat race!
You have to avoid this, and it's so fucking retarded. This fucking thing is... Like, the first time I did it on my first try, and there, it's... What the fuck is going on? I didn't die there. And the hardest part of this race is the start. And you see me die a lot.
No, it looks very great.
Yeah.
It sometimes looks like the rocks can't decide where on the map they're supposed to be.
Yeah, and I look, what am I doing close? Damn, I die, and I die, and, you know, and what the fuck is going on? Oh no!
Oh, stop dragging the rocks along. Oh,
look at that! Wasn't even close! Like, and this thing, one time I passed it, and one time. I. And. Died! Oh.
Maybe you should swim instead?
Yeah, I guess. The thing is, it's really weird. Like, after the start, which is very hard, everything else is very easy. You only die at the beginning. And I try to shoot them, that doesn't do anything. Like there, you thought I would die, but no. So random.
Yeah, the controls seem kinda bad.
Yeah, but the way this is done, you're not actually moving. It's like the walls and the thing are moving toward you. Because you can't do these kind of things in the engine. Like, the boat rides before, this was just the wall moving and not you. Oh, sounds quite silly, but in practice, it doesn't look beautiful.
It's like you're standing still over a conveyor belt.
Yeah.
Filled with rocks and water.
So every way has one stupid area, one stupid part when you die a lot.
I guess this is it then.
John, you can do it!
Yeah, I just make it. Someone, and it's long.
Yeah, this seems really, really fun. I can't wait to try this myself.
Yeah, no, it see the end. I mean, it's quite fun when you see it, but not that long. Just, there's a few things that are a little too long, like the bosses and shit when you don't have enough ammo. The later bosses are just... they're so retarded. It's like so far forward to kill and you have no fucking weapons and...
This whole scene isn't even... Yeah, that was about what I was about to say. It's not even hiding a loading screen, is it?
No.
Oh god.
Nope.
And now this part is fun. You get ambushed by bot and you go through it. And this is cool. This is something you've never seen. No. No.
Yeah. High speed boat race.
Not really high speed, but...
No. Slowly tugging along. Oh, and it just blew up for no good reason. Awesome.
Yeah, why not?
Well, it's action doom after all.
Yeah. Yeah,
no, they got a cannon!
Oh boy. Yes, I can destroy the bot. We just hide behind it.
Let me hide behind this gas tank.
Oh, this cannon doesn't make a right damage, so even if it explodes near you, you won't die.
And it explodes.
Yep. Yeah, okay, that's a hard part. Like, these guys know I have, for some reason, some of them have rocket launchers.
Oh boy.
Like, oh. Whoop! Whoop! They killed me a few times before my test runs, but here I just... And oh! Coming from the sky.
Yeah, raining weapons out of nowhere.
And this gun is an awesome gun, but I will keep it just for the next section. You will see very soon.
Wasn't it the gun from Duke Nukem?
It looks like, but not really.
Shin gun.
If I can find it again. No. Yes! No, it's kinda looks
oh,
like, but
rabbit.
Okay. Use and shoot bullets, as you will see. Alright.
Doesn't shoot bullets.
It's a gun that shoots knives.
Water pistol.
And oh boy, we arrived. Oh wait, no!
Oh!
The squid pirates!
Kraken!
Call Captain Nemo!
So yeah, this thing, I don't know, the two tank creatures at the front shoot at you, this one, I don't know if they attack you or not, I just shoot them in the face. And after all the tank creatures are dead, the boss dies. And that's it.
Was there any danger at all?
Yes, I died a few times, like, when you boss spawns, you will start shooting, and yeah, I died.
Oh, that's the gun, Kate, shoot it.
No! Oh, wait, what happened?
What? Wheel brakes?
Yeah, I don't know. Doesn't make any sense. No, we have imps.
Oh, actually, imps in the impossible world.
They just walk at you and explode. You die.
And they have...
And so that's the end of this part. We are there with the trucks and shit, so we start seeing the second part.
Oh!
Magic teleporting action.
Yep. So now for the vents. And actually this part, I don't know what it's called vents, because... Okay, it's done! No vents now!
It was a vent, not vents.
Game B, but... over.
And it is same winners. Because in the next part they kill me a few times. You will see. This is this car, and you guessed it. It's time for a car ride.
Oh boy. What are you gonna put on the road this time?
I mean, a conveyor belt. And then, boom! Oh, hey, what's up?
And there's a hold up.
And you see this jump there?
Where did all those cars come from? And,
yeah. And no, the Sanctuary is a demon from hell for some reason. Ah, no. And this part is very terrible. The jumps are hard to make for some reason. This first one is not as terrible, but I still miss it a few times. This part, you have no range dodge, and if you move a certain way, you get stuck in the seat like that. This jump is very weird if you jump too high.
In that case, when you forget to jump.
Not you forget, yeah. If you jump from too far, I mean, if you do a jump that's too high, you won't make it inside. So you have to jump free, that's the last time.
Sounds great.
Yeah, this is so great. No, really, this part is very bullshit.
I like the car sound. It like sounds like every engine is made from a true city.
And I guess in a lot of difficulties there's like less guys, but
yeah. Yeah, the jumps have gotten easier.
Alright, let's play again, I guess. No!
Oh!
Ooh, good job.
Okay, now you move this, your boxes and shit. And then this guy is sniping you from there. I see some bullets, and this guy can shoot you a few times.
Oh no, it's Doom Crates!
Yeah, Sprite Doom Crates.
I smell something fishy going on. Wow, those are some slow-moving projectiles. And yet they are still faster than a speeding car.
Yeah.
Well, speeding.
I sense some wonky physics going on here.
Physics, I think you're overestimating this.
I agree with this statement. So this threat, I don't seem very threatening, but I will kill you and you die. Here I was panicking with the, oh god.
What?
And you start again with the fucking car, and you have to do the retarded section again.
Why did he use the Doom Crate sprites?
What? And there's a tank there. Hello, Mr. Tank. Yeah. I tried to go into this car, but that make you die, so you have to go inside this. It's not a tower.
Alright. Oh yeah, loads of cash.
You got an auto save at this point, just. Yeah, jumping thing in Doom with Insta Death, it's. No. It's not a good engine to jump. For Quake engine, okay, but not Doom. And we get in this truck. This truck is one of the trucks that was at the end of the part we did. First part we did.
Oh no, they're. Aha!
Something. Unexpected mutation, huh?
Interesting.
Oh god.
When this never happened,
I know you're there! You're there again! Like, that's where we left off in the forest just next to it.
Oh yeah.
And we can, you can go back to the truck that is on the right with the. Yeah. And I died. So, time for the third part. Just the straight route to the UAC.
Oh, UAC.
Yeah.
We'll say VAC or something.
Oh. Just was running. Nice.
Trying to figure out what that meant.
I still don't know what it means.
United Aerospace Corporation. Don't you know your Doom?
Nope.
Doom lore. What? Is that a story?
They're the evil guys that experimented with the teleporters and opened up a portal to hell.
Doom to me is the
shotgun. Oh, look at this. There's three numbers going on there.
I know. Those guys are just there to. No.
Hello! So, yeah, this.
You picked poorly.
This part is not too bad, but. You may die a few times. And then after you use like your assault rifle, you're stuck with the pistol, just like shoots.
Hey, you don't seem to get much ammo in this one.
Yeah, you get really nothing. Like I like in Contra, you would get like your bright or your like the starting weapon. But no, they got the metal slug way, which is you get a weapon, it uses ammo in 10 seconds, and you're back to the pistol.
Yeah.
And you don't have grenades. At least I could have gonna give us grenades. You could kill bosses and shit faster. Oh, danger.
Imps. Oh, imp warning.
And oh, great. That's a good one.
And again with the Doom Crate sprites.
Yeah.
Why?
Second crate? It dies.
Well, there is. It's a UAC facility after
great.
All.
Great. Oh boy, this crate doesn't
die. Yes, but my sprites.
Oh no!
Oh no! Great, I knew something was going on.
It's a crate slug. And this guy can rape your face or not do anything like this.
Yeah, he seems really, really hard and fast moving and threatening.
Yeah, normally he keeps shooting all the time, but here he just never shoots. I'm like, come on, shoot at least one time. Do it. Please. Come on. Yes. So you see this, sometimes you just spam this and you have mushrooms dodge.
Yeah, really threatening.
Little slugs. I got up from right.
Ah!
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on, but happened for no reason. I had to screw up a few recordings because of this framework issues. Yep, one more slug. And I'm scared with music.
Uh-oh.
Send me fit.
No? Oh, I thought it was something in that machine.
Ah, it's scary. They're all dead.
But I get money. So that don't.
Oh yeah, okay, you get money.
That money. Get out. So you're like exploring this shit. Oh wait, Imps.
Oh yeah.
What a surprise.
Oh no.
Stealing some poor
workers. There's a door, and you're like, oh, open it.
Maybe you should press that.
The handprint. You can get it from this guy. So you just destroy the door with knife. And yeah, for some reason it's still there. I have no clue. Never happened before. But this.
All right.
Oh no.
Uh oh.
It does nothing in it. Yeah. It's him.
So he managed to kill himself off.
Yeah.
Good yeah. Most likely.
Imp.
It just ran head first.
That's not ball. An imp.
Oh god. Oh no. get out of here.
Oh, you need to get skis and shit.
This place is creeping me out.
But first, you need to kill the boxes.
Three authorization.
Wow, these scientists have like zero chance of survival.
Let's cut this notebook again. And
Wow, he looks.
Chicken him.
They look. Yeah, retarded. But the first one actually has some meaning.
Oh, that's a base syringe. Uh-huh. Hello, Mr. Mancubus. Mancubus, what?
We just signed to call
a
that.
Big fuck you. It's like, oh hey, there's an head in there. It killed me the first time. And then you're like, oh fuck. Like, it got to end of the scientist. Not the hardest looking guy.
Oh, they're adorable.
Aww. Cutie little limpy head.
I died. Come on.
They just want to give you a big hug.
They don't have any arms.
They have yeah, tentacles.
I guess. And I'm not sure there's still one hidden somewhere. Like, yeah, there's one behind this couch there and it's going to kill you. If you know it's there, it's just going to die. And I must get.
That's pretty fun, actually.
Yeah. Doesn't drag out too long.
And of course, the obligatory looting of the dead scientists.
Yep.
They won't need the money.
Of course not.
You can't open these cells, though.
That's not legal tender in hell.
A room. It's a blue key. Yes. And now, let's get some light on. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit!
Shit. Damn, crap.
It's Resident Evil 3 all
whatever.
Over again.
Only imps.
Okay, now we can... what I'm doing? Yeah, get out, get out. So yeah, you can open this door, but you can go from this window there.
Oh, that's a secure facility if I ever seen one.
Yeah. And now, we're going down.
Uh-oh.
Why isn't there a roof?
Oh, there's a roof, it's just way up.
Yeah, why is there so long to the roof? Why?
Good thing you have infinite bullets.
Yeah! So let's fuck up the temperature.
Yeah. But let's make them sweat to death.
Well...
And now, oh god, no! And I die from debris. From glass debris. So let's try again. And then, what happens? I kill myself. Like, once the hips explode, even if you go past that, you die. This time I make it. In this game, you can wait there and shoot them in the face. Or you can just get out and... The thing with all these glasses, if you shoot at them, they will explode more in to get out. If you want to maximize your points, you have to destroy all of them. And even
sounds like a good evening.
Yeah, even with fast weapons, it would just take forever. So don't do that. Don't do it.
Even yeah, don't be a pro in war.
And then just don't fucking do it. It's boring. Like, yeah.
Nobody would like you if you do it.
Just look at these guys so don't get ambushed.
Why do they have ladders inside?
Great conveyor belt.
Yes.
Oh, those whoa, bastards.
Let me guess, it will be more dangerous than hims.
Must kill the crates. Actually, you want to kill the crates there because they will be annoying for you. Because guess what? It's going to be elevator ambush.
Oh no. Big elevator. Yeah. Find your space.
Yeah, big slow elevator.
Yep. Oh boy. What a surprise. I'm so surprised. I never saw that coming. And you can like press that again to go down and you can stay and camp there, but that's going.
I can't remember, it's the fall damage.
This front can actually kill you because this guy just run into your face and yeah.
Yeah, he's got quite a lot of health.
Yeah.
Compared to other. I wonder where they can come from now.
So at this point,
over there or over there?
No, that's nothing else. But I'm just turning around because I wasn't sure.
Hey, you forgot one crate.
Ah, no, I'm going to leave it there. So you can tell the points.
But that's 25 enough. Points you're missing.
Oh, screw you, I don't care.
And that's 50 more in the corner. You're just not thinking, are you?
So this elevator behind there is where you get from the other two paths. Like, you get into the truck, press a switch, and then you down there.
Alright.
And you can go up this elevator and go back to the surface, even to the boat, but that's...
Yeah, let's do the boat again!
Yeah. No, you get back to the end of the boat.
Oh, right.
No, you can't go to us.
Just drive the boat backwards.
And here I die.
Oh. Ooh, there's a switch in the truck.
So
I saw the switch.
This part you can go left or right. I just go right because left, spoiler, you fight a tank with no weapons. And it takes 10 days.
Sounds fun.
Yep. So fucking fun. Like, this thing has some very fun moments, but some of them just so fucking grindy and takes forever, and you're like, oh, I'm going to kill it, and then bam, you die. And there's a secret to the right, so that's a good reason to go there. You can only take one of the two paths. And take that door.
Yeah.
And why did that happen? I just don't get it. And at this part, when you have actually very low like gamma and shit, you can actually get scared of him because you don't see anything. It's actually a good use of lightning.
I guess.
I can't even remember the last time we had a weapon, a newer weapon.
Yeah, we won't get a new weapon.
I fondly remember the assault rifle.
Yeah, that's really a lack of weapons and shit. It's a different one to the time just shooting pistols. And that's a good thing in the game, like... It's a way to race to Tesla against Contra, but...
Oh, yum.
Practice. And you go there and you're like, oh, ammo, and then, die. This guy. Oh, and this. When you destroy this, guess what?
Imps.
Yep.
Oh yeah, now I can see them.
So just leave them there. Alright. You can actually see that's this thing making light, but that's...
Exciting. Dynamic lights.
Yeah. And at this point, there's like some embrochments. If you go, left, you will end there as well.
Alright.
Like you actually beat the bullet to the wall.
Yeah, you can.
Run forward and shoot at the same time.
Yeah, you should kill yourself. I think your bullets are faster than theirs.
Yeah, probably.
But then though, like, you can almost outrun rockets in Doom.
Yeah.
So yeah. So there you're like, oh fuck, who do I get inside? There's no doors. There's one door, but you need a key or something to get in. Like, oh hey, no, it's broken. So what you do, you get in this truck and BAM!
Yes.
And that's the end of this. Now we get to the laboratory, which is next video. So see you guys there.
Ooh, weapons research.